Symptoms of preeclampsia include a headache that will not go away, changes in vision, including blurry vision, seeing spots, or having changes in eyesight, pain in the upper stomach area, nausea or vomiting, swelling of the face or hands, sudden weight gain, trouble breathing.
Some women have no symptoms of preeclampsia, which is why it is important to visit your healthcare team regularly, especially during pregnancy.